Good evening. First of all, I'm glad to say that we're here today to celebrate sportsmen and women of Nigerian descent here in diaspora. And if you're conversant with sports in Nigeria, you know that back home, it's something that, you know, brings us together as a nation and as a people. This was your city.
It did it all and more. Nigeria is on the boom. Nigeria is ready for business. Nigeria is ready to support Nigerians wherever they are on this planet.
OJB, welcome for the organization. I love what you're doing, and thank you so much for allowing us to be part of this amazing project, and hopefully we can keep this up.
My name is Ojora Babatunde of OJB Sports, and I'm the convener of the Nigerian France Sports Award here in Paris. And when you look at how Nigerian players over the years managed to build names for themselves here in France, you can't but agree with me that yes, Nigerians in the French community need to start celebrating their own. Thank you to everyone, and next year with your support, we can make it bigger and better. Thank you. So get the feelings right there.